want a quick and quiet head on inner strength build. I would definitely like that build. Play around with. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm working on build right now for is Unbreakable. I really want to rock Unbreakable. Since killers are so sluggy these days, I feel like Unbreakable would be the most ideal. I had wings yesterday, and was it yesterday or? Either yesterday or the day before, and man, I crushed some things. Crushed them. Hi, princess. Ooh, someone put on an escape cake. Let's see if we can get them as many points as we can then. Let's see if we can get them as many points as possible then. Yeah, I'm working for the Unbreakable. I said because slugging is like a big thing, so might as well you know, if you're gonna leave me on the floor, might as well be able to pick myself up. But yeah, where'd you get wings from? Like a certain spot, a certain place, or just kind of like you guys have like a local spot you guys all like, or what? Oh my god, another indoor map? What is going on right now? Yeah, wings are the shit. I love wings. Who is it though? That's the question. It's Myers. Ooh, this can be good and bad all at the same time. Anantophobia, okay. But I'm on this den. Shit already. Kindred, alright. Good Kindred. Let's see what happens. Myers, what does Myers do? You're just gonna hang around his body. Okay, found him. Coming back, you circling back? I don't think you're circling back. You are circling back, you piece of crap. Wow, you... Like, you are just, what is going on? Come on. Sorry, bro. I tried to take those. Buffalo Wild Wings? Yep. I've had them from Buffalo Wild Wings. Call it B-dubs. From B-dubs. Yeah, I like Buffalo Wild Wings. They're alright. My favorite, I think, is probably, maybe Ale House Wings, or we have a place here called Wing Alley, and they have a bomb ass hot garlic and teriyaki mix that's just, man, so good. Oh my goodness, maybe he comes this way. No, he's gonna go right back to the unhook and get that kill. There it is. Right back. Wow. I mean, wow. Okay. This is what I mean. Like, and he's probably doing a rift challenge. Like, he's probably just rocking a rift challenge. So, and we have to, look at it. He's just sitting there. Yeah, he's just sitting there. That guy's dead on hook, so it doesn't even matter. Yep. gonna go right back. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Nah, he wasn't coming for me at all. Like, this guy was just sitting there, and like, I even went for the I went for the unhook. I got the unhook, and then I tried to take a protection hit and everything. He didn't even care about me. He didn't care about me at all. Go for the unhook, because okay, he's gonna go for it. So you got it. It's all you. Watch, 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 watch. What's gonna happen right now? Watch what's gonna happen right now. Is that a totem? Yep, I'm gonna break that totem after this gen is done. See if I can get this gen done. He's chasing that person right now, so. Okay, so he's not Infinite Myers, which I didn't think he was, because I didn't feel like he was stalking very much to begin with. But that Thanatophobia is really slowing this progression down. Here he comes. Is he actually coming though? No, he's not actually coming. He's just sitting. Like, what do you do? Like, how do you rank up when this stuff happens? Like, I want to come get you, man, but. You better run. Bro, you better run. 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 Because he's coming. There he is. Yep, he don't care. Going right after the other guy. Right after the unhook. Yep, that's all he wants. Gotta run, 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 run. Beyond me? Hell is he? Okay, I don't know where he's at. Alright, let me go see if we can finish that gen. Well, at least that person was able to get away. Was done. Over here. Yep, it's over here. And those work on should be right here. Nice. Okay. At least it doesn't have ruin or nothing. So, but damn. Yeah, but he's tunneling hard, guys. He's tunneling really hard. Like, he's, mad or doesn't know how to play or. Kiss my ass. Better go, girl. You better go. You better run. He is circling right back. Yep. Oh my two. I'm circling right back to that gen. Here, right here. We got that pallet inside there. We got plenty of. Oh my goodness. I don't know. There's nothing we can do. Hopefully, he picks up and DS's her. That's it. Something we can hope on. We got plenty of moves. I have a tough. Got a pallet in there. Got a pallet there. Alright, this shed is gonna be done. I'm gonna bang out this one. Head on hook. Again, sucks at this point. Look for freaking hatch. Hate having to play like this. There he is. He's dead on hook too, if I'm not mistaken. Might as well check this chest, cause if I make it out or not. I think I did enough to safety pip. And if not, oh well. What can you do, right? Yep. Ooh, pink map. Yes. Where is it? Where is it? Also, I got a bee. Oh, he found me. Now it's time to see how well we can run him. Or find a hatch. Where the hell is hatch? Damn it! Yep, I'll take the one hit. Yo, where the hell is the hatch? Oh my god. Look at that. Ran around with the pink map and all the other stuff and no hatch. Wow. Good god, man. Look at it. Not even moving either. Oh my goodness. I wish I found the hatch. I wish I found the flipping hatch.